educator by profession and singer by passion. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jand Mojica.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. I'll try to fight gravity. You can't pull me down. Some things I cannot change, but till I try, I never know. To love, I've been afraid of losing love. I guess I've lost. But if it's love, it comes at much too high a cost. I surrender by defying gravity. Kiss me goodbye, defying gravity. And none of us know whether that there is or was is ever gonna break me na kadama ng ganito. Pag-ibig na wagas, hasad yung totoo. Nalalapin kito, aking puso. Kailangan kita ngayon at kailanman. Kailangan mong malaman na ikaw lamang ang tunay ko. Minamahal ang lagi ko.
Kung yung kantahin, inom mo na ang tubig kasi mataas po ito eh. I don't know if you guys are familiar with the song What Kind of Fool Am I?
Yes!
It's medyo luma po siya, pero I hope you enjoy this song.
Love you, John!
I love you too. Feeling artist. It seems that I'm the only one that I have been thinking of. What kind of mind is this?
YouTuber, content creator, singer, songwriter, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Darren Cox.
Peace. 80s? 70s? Sino mga 70s dito? Yung mga pinanganak ng 70s?
Kami!
Or mga high school nung 70s sila? Pati... Oo, oh, parang marami. Pero sino din dito yung mga Gen Z? Yeah. Gen Z? Talaga? Gen Z talaga? But before I sing my next song, para sa mga Gen Z at mga feeling Gen Z, I just want to share a story. It's very inspiring. I don't know if I'm allowed to share it, but actually si Gigi, ka-housemate ko siya sa Tawag ng Tanghalan. Way back 2016. And kaming dalawa, hindi nanalo, obviously. But look at her now. Like, she's very successful. And look at me, nasa Australia ako. Wow. Yes! I always want to be here in Australia, so... Minsan, yung mga rejection, it's not a rejection, it's a redirection.
Yes.
So, handa na ba tayong sumaya mga Gen Z? Okay, let's go! Music maestro!
Stop. Michigan, Michigan.
I'm like, no, that's it.
Kasi sa hindi na palawag, kasabay ng mga bahay.